So there we go. That's Okoro off the list. About an hour's worth of work, minus dicking around. Now we're going to go to the Água Verde, which is, I guess, like a resort province. So we're going to probably go in there, grab this one mission out of the two that I can see. There's an intel there, too, so I can probably grab that on my way in. Hopefully it's not too much for Palm. Oh, this is a wall. I thought this was a road. Huh. That's interesting. Which means there might be, yep, someone over there. So is that glass? That seems opaque. Yeah, that seems opaque. I guess you could see through. What kind of guard kiosk is that? You can't even really see or see out of it. Like, that glass is pretty fogged up. Why am I on foot? I just realized I could just roll my motorcycle in here. I mean, there's only literally one guy guarding that gate. There's the intel. Don't worry, guys. I'm qualified to pack this. Alright, so it says there's an enemy around the corner here.
Target down.
Alright, let's go grab this intel real quick. Don't worry, I belong at this resort. Cannot interrogate. There's a flying photo here. Don't know, don't care. Not even gonna ask. Although, I'm gonna ask you, let me do this, though.
There's a governor from Argentina in town, visiting the resort for a piece of trim. We get a recording of those two bumping uglies and blackmail them. That might be enough to get the rest of the VIPs to leave.
Alright, so I gotta reach the parking lot.
That's a kill.
I don't know why they only want specifically the parking lot. Out of all the things. That's a civilian. I could have just walked around the wall.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Alright, so I guess that's cleared. Into the bushes. So 300 meters down. It's a pretty nice place. I mean, even the map in itself is just beautiful to look at. Obviously not much to do in between, but expecting a country to have every square footage of something interesting going on. It's expecting a lot. So there's a guy down the way from me, down here. Next to the building.
Tango down.
Alright, I don't feel like I'm going to need a sniper rifle here. I could just switch back to my close quarters equipment.
Spotting another tango. If this ain't the place, I don't know what is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians.
Defend the position. What am I defending it from?
Don't you think the VIPs are convinced this place is unsafe?
Just a little longer.
Like, oh, I get I have to defend it from those guys, but why are they assaulting us? Like, we just got here.
That's history.
Remember how I said I didn't really need a sniper rifle or any long-range weapon earlier?
That's a kill. Engage target.
One more hostile. I'm not entirely sure what's going on here. I have to go loud, though. Midas, jeez.
Watch your fucking fire.
Well, why was a civilian standing next to two guys with akimbo automatics? Like, that is beyond right. And around the corner. Around the outside. Weaver's just holding ground right there. Oh, look, a chopper. I can't really imagine a time where people wouldn't have a grenade launcher accessible in this game, because that just handles vehicles so well. One more guy. It's nightfall. Shit, a little low.
Tango's near the building.
Oh, wow. Kill steal. Weaver just hanging out on top of his, what is that? A bush? A rock? An arch? Don't know what you're doing, Weaver, but, I want you to stop it.
Rally on me.
Copy that.
Thank you. I'm trying to figure out what the hell's up with this car out here. Did he, like, drive off a cliff or something?
I think the rest of these guests are gonna check out. A bunch of dudes shooting off guns tends to have that effect.
Well, I did kill at least two or three of the guests, so I guess that'd be okay. I guess that's all we had to do, was just start shooting up the place. And that's poor design on that. Whatever. Alright, well, we'll have to find some shit to do, I guess. Ooh, skill point. So it's 100% safe to assume that they want me to go Watch Dogs and drone this.
You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mal. Don't even cast a shadow.
So I have to be present. Like, I can't just drone this shit. So undetected, but I can probably make it in as long as I'm very careful about it. Alright, I'm down for that. So is there any other points of entry other than the fucking front gate? I feel like there's gotta be.
To kill.
Get down before they see you.
Yeah, they won't suspect a thing. There'll be corpses of cartel members everywhere, but they won't suspect, you know, that their place has been bugged or anything like that. Should grab that skill point while we're here. I won't see a reason to come back here.
This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
I mean, I'm still inclined to kill everyone here. Just saying. Be cool change of pace, though, if it was a game where it's like, yeah, enter, do not piss anyone off, and then leave. And I mean, do not leave any sort of lasting impression whatsoever. Even corpses. Why is that a Unidad-colored vehicle? All right, remaining bug.
Clear on this side.
That's all it takes. Bugs away.
Bugs are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location on Carzita's assistant. Let's make like a tree and get the fuck out.
Let's make like a tree and get the fuck out.
Let's go.
Oh, pff, yep. Better not roll it. I better be able to leave the damn compound. Jeez.
Carzita's assistant is as popular as a JV cheerleader on the pill. The bugs picked up a guest mentioning where he is. I'm sending you the location now.
Mike. Wait,
don't
what?
Don't waste any time with this guy. Just kill him and be done with it.
Don't waste any time with him. What the hell? I leave and not even 10 seconds. So we already got, you know, good advanced intel. Actionable intel to work on. That is complete bullshit. Oh, well. Well, looks like we'll have to go over there now. And that's an epic truck ride. Alright, so I'm just trying out different kits here. Right now I'm using the SR-635. I mean, it has more damage than the Vector, which is my favorite. But definitely has a little more accuracy. Although I'm kind of torn because I'm trying to figure out a good infiltration gun. Because, I mean, I like using the 5.7 as you know, only primary, but really trying to use it when shit hits the fan. That's always tricky. So, I mean, I'm liking my SR-3M a lot, but it's an assault rifle, so it takes assault rifle ammunition. Kind of want that to share with anything that uses a grenade launcher, you know?
Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun. Close to the turret.
That's a kill.
Okay, we're still all right. There's a Sicario over here. Next to
there's a large concentration of enemies right there. But let's try and figure out... Wow, there's motorcycles rolling by my house. Let's try to figure out some of these stragglers, though. He's probably upstairs sleeping, ain't he? Wait.
Target carrying submachine guns.
Wow.
I got a narco over here.
Is Bolivia progressive?
That's a kill.
Freaking Snow White, right? Or sorry, Romeo and Juliet. There you go. They died together. Yeah, there's a large concentration right here. Makes me wonder.
Tango number 3. I got eyes on a sniper. I got another. That's 5.
Don't want to peg that guy out front. Not at least until we know he's clear. A lot of vehicles around here, so...
Hostile down.
My biggest worry is that, if we don't mop this up quick enough, the guy's gonna try and make an escape.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun. The sandbag emplacement, see?
Sniper detected
back
something.
Back it up.
I got eyes on Carzita's assistant. Be ready for Carzita's assistant. Keep the mess at a minimum, but make sure he's dead. Tango down.
We got an arco with a submachine gun.
If he takes a vehicle, I'm gonna be beyond pissed. Freaking getting washed out nods here.
Alright, breathe easy.
I I'm liking this gun, though. If only I could get a 30-rounder. A 30-round mag. It requires me to wander into a map that I've never been to before. Like, part of the map. Oh, look. He knows what's up. Why do you have a... What kind of gun do you have? Huh.
The assistant is down. I say again, the assistant is down.
Won't be long till Garcia has to come handle his business personally.
He had a pretty interesting gun on his back. I wonder what it was. It's like it was a custom 249. Oh well. I'll wander off and onto the next mission. I guess I didn't... Oh, that guy was sleeping upstairs. Yeah, let's just go before he realizes something's up. Geez, all of the missions in Diablo Verde are about infiltrating something. You know, doing surreptitious operations. Oh well, isn't that kind of expected at this point? Oh, this is interesting. There's a mansion here. With intel items here. Major story intel. I'll probably put this down here. No level spot for me to land this thing, but... Huh, I guess this counts. See, I opted to put on some night gear, and then sun's about to come up, so... It's fairly moot, but whatever. So I thought that counts. I even equipped my freaking Spetsnaz-style gear. Freaking SR-3M. There's a skill point here, though, so...
At the entrance to the camp.
How far away am I to my actual objective? 365? That's how many days are in a year. Not including leap year. So... I'm gonna have to just kind of infiltrate here. Come on. Climb, damn it. Just don't get stuck on rocks, okay? Yeah, so I'm using the SR-3M. I like it because it has a good combination of mobility and power. The problem is, though, it's like, being an assault rifle, I'm just so tempted to put a grenade launcher on it. That just drops its handling. And you obviously don't want that.
Marking a tango.
So these guys aren't my mission. So I can annoy these guys a little bit.
That's a kill.
I feel like the SR-3M, though, the types of rounds it uses are very good about being silence, you know, subsonic. Because they're 9x39. Shit. He discharges weapon. Who owns two of the same car? Seriously. No, you're not. Yeah, high mobility stat also factors... Really? A goat? A high mobility stat factors in also an ability to reload the weapon faster, as far as I can tell. Where's the other two? There's one more guy left. Don't know where he's at.
To kill. I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Let's get a move on before shit becomes a problem. Alright, grab intel, then off to the actual story. Wow, I look wet. Alright, so kind of skirted around the edge just to see what's up.
Stay quiet.
Apparently he has no good peripheral vision.
Hey man, he was to Sicarios, close to the camp entrance.
Nice. Yeah, starting to think that my blackout outfit's not really going to work anymore. So I gotta reach the room without being detected.
Got another tango.
There's a lower deck here. There's not a lot of men around here. Huh, interesting. Full force then. Well, there's a lot of skill points in these houses.
This is accommodation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal or the Air Force or something.
Oh, food supplies. Okay.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Yeah, because the rebels are going to totally enter this compound. Where's the guy's room? Probably downstairs, right?
Hostile down.
We're cool. Target marked. Okay.
I mean, why else would there be a lower deck here? If there's not a room under there, but it doesn't seem like there is. There's another guy around here. You might see his buddies.
Keep it quiet.
Can't let that happen.
Shit. You hearing this shit? Even Bowman wouldn't get off on this.
Screw that. Somebody better hold me back before I jump in there and join him.
There's his room. Did he say Bowman wouldn't even get off on this? Oh, he's talking about the,
Pero muy sucio.
Sure thing, papacito. Have you been a bad boy?
Use the drone to record it, okay.
So.
Yeah, there's an explosion outside. Don't worry about that.
I bet no one knows how bad you've been, malísimo. Te voy a castigar. You need to be punished.
I do. Me encanta que me castiguen.
They have to figure out a way into the... Oh. Yep. Couldn't I just, like, walk in through that window? Like, I could totally just infiltrate the window. Like, he's infiltrating her. God, the explosion. The explosion outside didn't really set him off. A cat with a wood... What? I don't even want to know. You know what? I'm gonna leave now. Oh, yeah, their dialogue cycled. Well, I'm out of here.